blind guy goes into a bar and orders a drink. Bartender sets the drink in front of him. And he says, "Psst, hey, you want to hear a blonde joke?" Bartender says, "Okay, I know you're blind, can't see, but before you tell that joke, consider this. I am well over 6 feet, pretty burly guy, and I am blonde. There's a guy on your left and a guy on your right. They are both professional linebackers. Together, they weigh almost 600 pounds. They, too, are blonde." The guy at the table behind you is a professional hockey player. He is blonde. The guy at the next table behind you is a professional wrestler. And guess what? He is blonde too. Now, do you still think you want to tell that blonde joke?" The blind guy stops for a second, considers it, and says, "Yeah, you're right. Not if I have to explain it 5 times. There's this blonde woman, a blonde chick, and she's strapped for money. I mean, really hard up. Things are really bad, you know. Bill collectors calling her all the time. She's at the end of her wits. She doesn't know what to do. So she decides that she's going to kidnap some rich kid and hold him for ransom. Now, she goes to some posh park. You know, if you're in L.A., she goes to Beverly Hills. If you're in New York, it's like the Upper East Side. Really ritzy, ditzy park. And she sees this kid, this boy. She pulls him over and takes him behind this big oak tree. And she writes a note. "Put $10,000 in a brown paper bag, leave it by the old oak tree tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. or you will never see your kid again. Signed, The Blonde." She takes a note, folds it, pins it to the kid's jacket, and sends him home. The next morning, at 7:32, she goes to the oak tree, and there is a brown paper bag with $10,000 and a note in it. She reads the note. "Here is your damn $10,000. But I have to tell you, I cannot believe that one blonde would do this to another." Guy comes into a bar, sits down, orders a drink. Then he reaches into this bag he's carrying, and he pulls out this little miniature piano. It's about 6 inches high. Sets it on the counter, goes back into the bag, and brings out this little man. Guy is about 8.5, 9 inches tall. Sets it in front of the piano, and the guy starts, little man starts playing. The bartender is, "Wow, where did you get that? That's the coolest thing I've ever seen." Guy says, I got it." He goes back into his bag and he pulls out this lamp, this little lamp. And he says, "You know, you just rub this, make a wish, and it grants you a wish. You only get one wish, but it grants you your wish." He goes, "Really?
Can I try that? He says, sure, I guess. What are you going to wish for? Guy says, I wish when I get home, I want $1 million sitting in my living room. It's okay. So he rubs the lamp, makes his wish. The guy finishes his drink and, closes up the bar and goes home. Next day, guy comes back into the bar. The bartender is pissed to high heavens. He says, you, man, that lamp, that sucks. That lamp sucks. He goes, what? What's the problem? He goes, look, I wished for $1 million in my living room, and I get home, and there's ducks. There's $1 million in my living room. Guy says, hey, I'm sorry. What can I say? I guess it can't hear too well. I mean, look, you think I asked for a 9-inch pianist?